I'm gonna wait till Ethan gets back.
He's there, I hear him typing. However, don't mess up. Okay, didn't mess up. Okay, well, we are here playing Hammer Watch.
Hammer Watch.
We're gonna watch some hammers, people.
Oh, that sounds fun. Watch a hammer. Just stare at it. Stare into this. Of the hammer.
Okay, so we're doing default campaign with.
I just didn't realize what y'all thought.
Charlie as a. Is that a rogue?
That's thing? A thief.
You can read his class right next to him.
No, I can't.
I
have a kick button. I can kick him.
Oh.
All the host has is a kick button.
Well then.
Well.
No. Keep me disconnected. I got an item in my.
I did not kick him, I swear.
And what? You just went offline, Blake.
What?
You just went offline.
He's online for me. I love how whenever...
There it goes.
See, yeah, it's now telling me you're playing Hammer Watch again. So I love how whenever you left the game, I got an item in my inventory.
Alrighty then.
Well,
okay, are we ready?
No. I'm not playing a paladin.
Okay, are we ready?
I think so.
Never.
Okay, before anything else goes wrong...
I'm gonna scoot my chair over.
Launch game.
Something's gonna
go wrong.
I am playing
this with the controller. I have no idea. Okay, so I move with both joysticks. Swing, I think. Oh no, disconnect it.
I have to completely reopen the thing. That's just the way it works.
To be fair, I mean, we've only lost two lives, and, you know, they're completely and totally not important.
Both of them were me, and for that I do sincerely apologize.
No, it was Charlie and you.
No, I died twice.
We
lost four.
I wasn't aware that we had a number of lives.
Yeah, you have limited lives.
I shall be a paladin.
Alright, lock to private game, please. Thank you. Waiting on you, Ethan.
Someone else joined you now.
Oh.
Thank you.
Not playing a paladin.
Get the fuck out of my lobby!
Did you make it a private game?
Yeah. Who the hell is this guy?
Do not know him. They can't join a mid-game, can they?
I don't know.
If they do, we'll just quit and figure out what the fuck you want.
I'll restart the game, and I'm going to go and...
There's a present there.
Because...
What are you doing? Gonna do?
Report that guy for hacking, because the lobby was set to private.
That is true.
Maybe he's one of your friends?
No, a private game would still kick... Would still.
Private has... You have to have an invite or something like that.
I didn't have an invite.
It wasn't private.
I set it to private as soon as I thought you joined.
No, I joined afterwards.
Yeah, that is true.
Okay, I'm gonna have to D&D my Skype.
Yeah, I've already done that. So, let's continue. Let's go find the treasure.
Give me a half a second to do that as well. D&D. For those of you that don't know, no, we're not talking about the game.
Oh,
lovely. Alright, there we go.
Does he know what they're for? Charge!
Move him around the corner
charge,
and I'll just
charge,
like.
Charge! Charge!
Or not!
Yeah, remember those big guys take a lot of.
We got a bomb down.
Charge!
It wasn't enough.
I'll distract them.
Guys, we're almost out of lives.
I'm dead.
We're out of lives.
Shoot. There's nothing I can do. I'm not fast enough to dodge their bullets.
Hop.
I'm starting to think that I may have done better as a wizard.
Didn't we play on medium, though? I didn't
apparently
thought about that. We usually play on medium.
Priest.
Ah.
It may have been medium, Ethan. I don't know.
I always thought we did.
I mean, all things considered, I don't remember these guys spinning out five shots.
I remember them
shooting
out.
I think we played on hard sometimes, and other times we didn't.
I think we played on hard whenever we had, like, infinite lives and health regen and all that stuff. You know, the crutches.
Because we really needed them.
So let's restart this and lower the difficulty once Charlie dies.
If Charlie dies.
Oh, so
Charlie, that is not an incentive for you to run out there and get yourself killed.
Still alive.
I need an apple.
Oh god, Charlie's screwed.
Oh god. Oh god, no. Not that thing. Nope. I am screwed.
Look at his vagina mouth, though.
Goodbye. There were apples back there, and I didn't eat them. I'm dead. Nope. Apples!
Run, Charlie, run!
That's a fun game, apples to apples.
Open.
Yes, it is.
Yo, don't come here.
They're
damage.
Coming!
Oh, okay, I got them both. Yeah. 14 damage. Oh, I opened something.
That works, I guess. Wait, there's a boss in here, isn't there?
No, not yet.
There's a lot of beetles, though. I think I'm gonna like end up breaking my controller.
Statistics.
No, I didn't.
I did the most damage.
Browse.
I'll do wizard this time and see if that works a bit better.
Let's do medium this time.
Yeah, let's do medium. I'll keep doing joining. Priest.
I think that's what we were used to playing.
Joining.
Joining!
I joined!
Cheesecake!
Pizza!
Ready up, you two!
Oh.
Ready up. Oh, I was gonna type in dick.
Denied.
It wouldn't matter. They never get black barred out. I always forget to. Which is why I say if there's ever something you don't want me to keep in a video, remind me to remove it when I go to edit.
Well, you have to tell us you're actually editing, Charlie.
I normally do. I'd be like, okay, if any of y'all needs me, I'm editing video, yada yada yada. It'll be this weekend when I actually go to edit.
I probably won't even remember about that. Ethan, you know, write a note to remind him.
This game really helps my tapping skills.
Your tapping skills? This game helps.
Yeah, share my tapping skills. I'm probably a really good finger because of this.
I doubt it.
Having to move my middle finger up and down. Yeah.
I just have to twitch mine.
I kind of.
Because
I just spaz out my entire arm and like.
It's kind of how I'm doing it.
As it gets tired, I move it slowly more towards my hand and my wrist and whatnot, so that I can cycle through all my muscles and not have anything tire out.
I picked up a present. It's kind of how I am with using the controller, except it's my thumb.
Don't forget, there's an auto fire.
I don't remember how to do that.
I rebounded to right control. I think it was left control.
I think my auto fire is turned off, to tell the truth.
No, it's not. It's not left control.
Invert auto fire. What is my auto fire? It does not tell me. No, auto fire right bumper.
What is my auto fire options?
Does auto fire make it to where when they get close to you?
No, auto fire lets you stand still and spam. Without actually having to spam.
Oh, I have to hold it. I can still walk into it. That's pretty nice.
Sort of. Now, I can't because of the way mine works. Mine actually requires you stop moving to use it.
I'm just going to continue eating my cheesecake.
Cheesecake. I love how they spawn behind me. I'm low on health. Run, 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 run.
I got a solution.
Well, that totally helped.
Hold still, Charlie.
Alright, just shove it up there real nice and tight.
You have a lot of health, sir.
I do indeed. I hold 75. Just don't let anything get behind me and I'll be fine.
Oh no, later in the game, as somebody who's played Paladin, you'll actually be able to take a spike to the face.
You saw how quickly they killed me.
One, mind you. Actually, I don't know how high the maximum health for the paladin is.
I don't know anything beyond the terms of pine.
3.14159.
So beyond the terms of pi, not beyond pi.
3.14 pi.
However, this doesn't go fast enough for me to actually be.
I got surrounded completely by bats, and my hand was off of my attack part because I was running around trying to eat pi.
Baka.
It's okay, I'm.
So, guys, we got killed by pi. Or Ethan did, at any rate.
I've got pie and cheesecake both just kind of sitting in front of me.
Lucky bastard.
I'm very lucky. They were surrounding me in here.
By the way, girls, I weigh 180 pounds and I'm...
And is that with a full stomach?
5'11".
Is that with a full stomach? Oh, God.
I thought you were 6-something.
I'm 5'11". I usually just say I'm 6 foot. I'm 6 foot one with my boots on.
I usually just say I'm 6 foot.
Anyways, girls, I'm super skinny, but I eat pie and sit around and play video games all day. Go ahead, hate me.
The gamer got
I
a
thought you were about to try to dating advertise there, and now I see you're just trolling the.
Hey, I'd probably get one.
Trolling the female populace.
I would at least get one reply by someone, maybe, hopefully. But they'd be up in Canada.
Up in Canada, so.
Actually, I forget where Savannah lives. God.
Savannah Edwards?
No, a friend of mine, me and Bradley. Me and Bradley randomly ran into her doing our Christmas special. Ironically. We ran into her doing our Christmas special. Her Minecraft username was Save Shadow. And because I can't call her just Shadow because of Bradley. I just call her Savannah, which is her name.
Oh.
So I love how y'all are like way down there doing whatever and I'm up here killing things. Oh, nope, never mind, y'all came around.
Waiting.
What?
I'm sorry, what?
What?
Did I
hear those words of almost magnificence?
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't hear anything.
Charge! Collect the loot.
For anybody wondering, no, these are not personas they put on for YouTube. This is actually them.
Persona? Why would I fake a persona for YouTube?
I know. Why would you do such a horrifying thing? That's like disgraceful. Or I consider it disgraceful. Hey, look, bugs.
It's not like we'll ever meet these people in real life.
That awkward moment when like all of Charlie's subscriber base
is in West Monroe.
I have actually had people at the school ask me if I was that metal 007 person from YouTube. I've actually had people ask that, and what's funny is they've all been girls. So.
Yeah,
Cassie
somehow
doesn't like
I don't
it.
Think that went. I was like, somehow I don't think that went too well over with Cassie.
No, right? It doesn't.
I'm single.
It kind of.
I am too.
Yes,
I'm not,
like,
I'm taken.
You're a narcissistic asshole. Oh wait.
I'm sorry, girls. I'm taken. My dick has been tamed.
My dick is untamable.
Charge!
Bombs away!
Oh god! Oh no, never mind. Your bombs don't hurt me.
They don't hurt anyone but the enemies. Oh wait, that's
charge.
Almost everyone.
I did charge in time.
I wish I could just, like, steal mana from you guys.
I would actually be completely fine with it.
I actually use my mana, so...
I would be completely fine with it. You could suck all of my 50 mana away as I spam my A button.
Spam it.
Spam that button, Charlie. Spam that button.
I'd spam my button in here, eh?
I love how y'all came up with better jokes than what I could think of.
Ethan's an expert at
perverse
special pornography.
Special porn. So Ethan, you create this stuff and you don't provide me with anything to sell to the open market.
I kind of I don't
He just makes it up as he goes along.
That's perfectly fine. I'm perfectly fine with improv.
Do you want me to tweet it all?
No, you could like just send it to me and I'll publicize it.
Your account does not link to me, so I can just tweet all I want.
You could just like send
the
it to me.
The amount of things that I want to tweet.
I would
just
be.
Can't tweet because like I have like Christian ladies following me, like my friend's mothers. It's like oh. I can't say what I was gonna say.
Damn it.
So I could only get so close to this thing before they start spawning behind me and can hit me.
Look what I can do.
Yeah, you could. Yeah, please kill the spawner.
Pew 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 pew.
I'll just wrangle them up.
I'm like the prophet off of Halo Wars. Pew pew pew.
Hey, the prophet of Halo Wars is actually pretty good.
When you get the Furod cannon upgrade.
Or whenever you get the full cleansing beam thingy, the
Oh dear lord.
Yeah, that thing.
Ethan hates that thing because I used it on him once. And...
No, because Kyle used it on me.
I used it on Blake.
Oh no, you hate Andrew's cryobomb because of
me. Yes.
Blake, I hate Andrew's cryobomb because of you.
Because he took out two scarabs with it!
I know, he does that.
So I don't use scarabs anymore.
I always use scarabs.
No, I use grizzlies.
I use scarabs.
The single most overpowered combo in Halo Wars, for anybody that wants to know, is Andrew's cryo bomb and an army of hawks.
Yeah, actually, believe it or not, Blake, I used an army of hawks to beat Halo Wars for my cousin the other weekend.
Believe it or not, I use grizzlies and just kick ass.
I always, if I was doing like a standard match, I'd always have like three scarabs in one game.
Except for the problem with grizzlies is hawks are actually considered anti-vehicular to begin with. They're like the single most overpowered thing in the game, and they have yet to make them
balanced. What is like the purple slash thing going across
my screen?
That's
Combo Nova coming off of me.
Oh, how'd you get that?
I bought it.
When?
Whenever we came and ran into
the combo specialist. After you buy combos, it unlocks all kinds of.
I didn't see her.
You weren't with us at the moment.
You didn't go and see her.
It's not respect.
Biatch.
These stupid things will own your face.
Wait, but how do you have enough money to do that?
I have like $1,000 and something.
For money in medium.
Oh.
Yes. Hard is actually mean in this game.
It's almost like Dark Souls. No, not really. Dark Souls.
So, Ethan, did you ever beat that game?
Dark Souls?
Whoever was playing it. Everyone was.
I'm currently actually recording me playing it.
Oh, good. Need someone to help upload and edit?
No, not really. I mean, if you want me to send you the raw video footage and the Audacity file, you can edit and upload it for me if you want.
Audacity? Why is it done in two different files? Why don't you have the audio?
Because my video recording software for my Xbox doesn't like recording audio.
Oh, okay, so you're not doing PC.
No, I can't run Dark Souls on my PC.
I should have figured that.
That's bad news whenever my PC runs worse than an Xbox.
Yeah.
So, Blake,
yeah.
Never mind.
Come at me!
I can only do 720p, and it can't even do that well. Yes, for all of those people out there who have a hard-on for the Xbox, my apologies.
Xbox.
But it's bad.
Fuck your shit.
Charge!
Not really. Xbox did pretty good for its time. Let's be fair about that.
For its time, but it's no longer its time. It's the age of the PC.
It's the age of my dick.
It's that too,
and
but...
anybody that starts talking about console superiority, go look at the hardware inside either one of those consoles. Please. Thank you.
Don't press anything. Okay, now press the bottom one for me.
That's the only thing I really am ever going to say on that.
Okay, now... Thank you.
And I have to attempt to find these two idiots.
Actually, no, it's the middle one. Nope, set it back. And we should be able to go wherever we want.
No.
Nope, alright, well, whatever. I'll just grab all the shit myself. It's not like it'll hurt anything.
I apparently found a secret area by walking in the middle of the map.
Okay, then. come this way and go across the spikes where no one
is. Or would you like to come into my secret area?
Eh, it's too small.
Hey, I found the gold key in it. Check.
Yeah, cause it's in my pants.
I don't want to know your secret area, Ethan. It's kind of dark and maybe dusty. And now I'm having horrifying memories of a commercial I saw while at the movies earlier today. Can you just imagine, Ethan, you pulling it out and it's just covered in dust?
That would suck.
That wouldn't leave.
I mean...
Your girl would have problems. I found that present.
Like pull it out for a blowjob and she starts coughing. Oh, God.
I'm not talking about you, Dusty. I'm talking about her. If you're Dusty, you've got problems.
Everybody's got problems. I have
she's Dusty. That means she never cleaned it, which is... you're probably going to have an infection.
So, Blake, I love how you sit there and use up most of your mana just trying to heal me.
Haha!
It's very hard to aim with this thing, and you keep moving!
Because I'm always trying to kill things.
Well, that's what she said,
so
I think.
Done.
I'm out of mana at the moment, so yes. Let's not get caught in the corner again.
Charge!
Let's just destroy the thingy.
Run, Blake, run! Get out of there, Blake, you have 13-7, you're dead.
Oh, my face!
I have no health.
Ethan, get out of there. Oh, I thought Blake was an enemy. I'm like, oh, crap. Let's get the crap out of
here. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, hey, that's nice. Aha, we did it, guys.
It's with the holes in the ground.
That's where the plant can reach. You might want to start moving around a bit more.
Before you get... repeatedly annually raped.
Kinda am, because I'm poisoned and I have that slow buff.
Don't worry, I'll take care of the plant. Like, I specialize in taking care- Ah, my face!
I'm gonna hide up here until
someone
I
someone take care of those assholes.
I don't have the technology.
You have the mana.
Yeah, but I don't have the range.
Aha! He's taking care of- Get down here, Charlie.
I just need the health. What, Ethan?
Get down here! Took care of it!
Killed it, good. I may be poisoned, but I shall venture on.
I hate those plants.
I love them. Damage or penetration?
I got them both.
Both! Aww! I'm like 100 short.
Here, let us just grab some more.
How does that work out? Poke. Let's head in a southerly direction.
And then come back for damage.
Onward! I do 14 damage now, it's insane. If only I had a combo thingy.
Hey guys, come on! Come on! Come on!
Healing stuff.
Everybody! Everybody, it's party! It's party! Yeah.
What was that?
My healing beam of doom.
Oh, what were you killing?
The spawner mound for these asshats.
Was that where they had a spawner mound? Hey, look, it's one of the spiky ones I don't like. That.
Oh,
have,
hey, look,
like
four of them over here by the lake.
Back, fell beast.
Ah, bomb.
Hey. Are you afraid of bombs? You use bombs.
Those are red. Green means they're friendly.
Blue means they're obviously never used. That was a very bad joke. It didn't make
that
any
was
sense.
A very horrible Zelda reference.
That wasn't even a Zelda reference. How'd you get Zelda from that?
Because unignited bombs in Zelda are blue.
Yeah. So I wasn't thinking of that.
Oh, I was thinking differently. I didn't realize that my character has Link's hat on.
So he does.
You traitor. Where's my ocarina, huh? Huh? I want my ocarina back.
Where's
boy.
My ocarina, punk?
Yeah, I want my ocarina back,
ocarina,
boy.
Ocarina, thank you.
What?
I actually own an ocarina.
Oh, well. Please.
He owned two, but he gave one of them away because he didn't need to.
I would have loved one.
Because I needed to give somebody a present and I was...
I would have loved shorter. An ocarina. I've always wanted to play an ocarina.
They cost $5 and they take about a week to ship here from Shanghai.
Do they really only cost $5? God.
Yeah.
It's a piece of plastic. Well, glass, but...
I will... No, the one that I had was plastic.
I thought the one you gave Jasmine was,
how would you
like
to, maybe get it?
The one I have is porcelain. How would you... Charlie?
Huh?
Sure, Charlie.
Okay, if it's $5, all you gotta do is meet me up at the school one day, or wherever.
He will hit you in the head with the ocarina.
I'll talk to my parents, because I'm not gonna spend any more money on my debit card.